Well, I built this. You may ask why. So, let me explain. This is an average boy who spends his whole day scrolling through the internet, spending his whole day on the bed made him lazy, made him so lazy that he cannot move 3 steps to even turn on the fan. That's a problem. Well, he is an engineer and he have an idea. Engineers are meant to solve the problem. So technically he is doing his job, solving his laziness in a smart way. After selecting the components, he grabbed his laptop, opened Arduino IDE, and started to code. After programming, the next step is to wire up the whole circuit.
For this project, we will be using ESP32 as it has a Wi-Fi capabilities. To control the switching for the fan and the studio lights, we will be using a 2-channel relay module.
So I have completed the wiring. So in this relay mode, we have 2 relays, one for the fan and one for the studio lights. I have connected these wires with ESP32. There are 4 wires, VCC, ground, IN1 and IN2. IN1 and IN2 are for these 2 relays respectively, which are connected to pin 22 and 23 of ESP32. VCC grounds are connected to ESP's ground and 5 volt. These are the wires for the fan and the studio lights. So once the code has been uploaded, copy the IP address from the serial monitor and paste on your favorite web browser. But first, let me tell you about the wiring. ESP32 is being powered through the laptop. These are the 2 switches for the studio lights and the fan. Well, if I click on relay 1 on, it will turn on my studio lights. And if I click on relay 2 on, it will turn on the fan. Isn't that amazing? So this is a very basic and boring looking web server. So I thought, why not to make something special for my community? I started by sketching a stunning web server design for you guys, and afterwards I programmed it. I have designed a basic web design with a 60-30-10 ratio, white, pink and yellow, which is a primary color for my channel. With my mic dead, I was telling about a stunning ESP32 web server. With the code already being uploaded on the ESP32, we have the same IP address. Now we will just reload our web server and reveal a stunning web server design. Just look at that. With the name on the top, a picture below that, we have a subscribe button. So do subscribe to my YouTube channel. Underneath, we have a button for studio light and a button for a fan. As we click on the studio lights, our studio lights will turn on. Likewise, we click on fan, our fan will be running. So our project is successfully completed. So in the final demonstration, I'm using the same IP address on a smartphone. You can use this web server on any device that has a web browser. Through this mobile phone, I'm controlling my fan and studio lights. Please do subscribe to my YouTube channel. With a single click of a button, the problem has been solved, but the boy is still lazy till this date.
So we have hit 100 subscribers. Thank you so much for that and being part of this community. That's it for the video. So the complete code and GitHub link will be provided in the description below. Do check it out. See you till the next time. Take care. Allah Hafiz.